It's got bad. Look at Grealish. Grealish plays for Juventus now. Ridiculous. Anyways, we're back with the good games. I think Hertha Berlin lost their first game to Lazio. And we need to bounce back from that last game, that City game. That was annoying. Finn's tired again. You've done it again. Who do we play him with for last time? Kellett. Carl be fit, won't he? Yep. Hawkins weren't even that bad. This is even going to be grey or it's going to stink. But we've got Carl behind holding this time rather than the other way around, so maybe they'll do bits and bobs. Oh, but yeah, might be for a better game than it was last time. Get some goals, get some points for that other Jazz. Oh my god, what a shit piece of play. Thank god the weekend starts. Nice little sunset evening vibe. Let's go! If we win this, 6 points from two. This is in a very good position. They've got Leon Bailey and they still lost. That's what I mean, they must mean Lazio have got a good team. And if I remember rightly, I swear we played them before and they had a tasty team. Nice. Right, on a big game from Kellett again. Here today. Right. What a great start. Minutes. Unlucky kegs. Big challenge. Cut it in. And again. What a ball. What a ball from kegs. Replies wasn't any rebound on that strike in his chest, but we'll do, win it. What horse is going on there then? We can hold a Colin Case could be a nice trio here though. In the absence of Finn. Oh, Scott has been ruined. Good challenge, we actually got there in the end. What a riveting game this promises to be. Well, we're in for a real belter, I think. So much hype leading up to this game. Both teams expect to so in the dream. It's pissed out way too much. Oh my god, that's great. That's great from them. Oh my god, Bailey is so fast. Bailey's in his prime at this point. Oh my god, he's just walked around like it's nothing. Oh, what? Good save. Gotta be that man. Good touch. Ref. Oh, he went for the Harry Kane. He's complaining. Says he's been fouled. Samuel Umtiti. Bailey. Richarlison. Mikolenko. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Can he put them in front? And still a chance. Wow. What's a shit ball out from Neymar. Well, they're conceding too many chances in the opportunity it is. Under pressure to get it away. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Jack. Gone. Oh my goodness. Not a bad ball. Not a bad ball. Slightly too much steam on it. Win it.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. They have set
72.
They've used their possession to create chances.
Oh, these final passes are just so poor.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Oh my god, Neymar's passing out 2 times from woeful. Jack. Oh, again.
Pedri.
What the fuck is that? Get it and play it forwards. Oh my goodness, no one can pull a pass. Literally no one can pull a pass tonight. I'll make some changes at half time with the shape. Get everyone playing with it like. Straight down the throat. Yep. Take him on. Yep. Keep it in, keep it in, keep it in. Yep. Oh, he's begging for a pen. Absolutely begging for a pen there. Neymar is dog shit. I don't think dog shit. Did this usual change. Kegs aren't even that bad, to be fair. But I do need some better energy in there. I think Ryan can put that together, hopefully. But this, yeah, this Hertha Berlin team haven't really offered that much threat. There's a lot of possession, but more penetration. Oh, that goes through the legs. Find the man there. Oh, okay. I do. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Sol's not my best defender, but some games I just feel there's better players. I think Scott just forget the ratings and just look at the performance. I think Scott does better than Sol does. Kane is nowhere near the same issues as he had last season. A challenge. Yeah, Morton's still the best CB. Good touch from Ryan. James. Good play. Keep your run going, keep your run going, keep your run going. Hit it. Hit it! What's an old back pass? We really need to fix these back passes. He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on. Cheers, Jeff. Half an hour remaining then. Oh, get the right side of him. Oh my god. There's only one goal in this game. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Colchester United facing Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Oh, it's done. That is shit. Fucking hell, that is so bad. You see that pass a mile off. How are you letting that happen? Ndombele and Aurier at this team, are you serious? With Leon Bailey. It's bad then letting Ndombele score. Good pass. Oh, fucking hell. Look, Carl's been woeful this game. It's supposed to be the cam putting it all together. There we go, it's more like it. Yep, there we go. Thank fuck for that. It's just a relief at this point. We've been absolutely dominated this game. Such good passing from them. We tried the game well, and I think we're going to take a look at that. It's ended up with 43%, so we've got a little bit of possession back, but actually got a fair amount of possession back. It's playing around us. Absolutely playing around us. Only these long balls are the only opportunities to win it really back. Look, that's the only time we win it. When they make their own mistakes. Pretty doing errors. Cavallone. Yeah, we definitely played this team before. I swear. Definitely played Dyke Cavallone before anyway. Someone's getting there. That'll do. 5 minutes left. Of course that's going to the keeps. One not stanchion. Oh god, don't leave him unmarked. Win that. Such a loose ball.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Pascal, yeah, blow it. Yep. Get in. What a result. Decent result. It's such a good team. Titi, Ori, and Ndombele. Ridiculous, really. I reckon I can squeeze in one more game before I get a head off. Yeah, man. What's the league saying? Look at the league, stinky. See, I needed to beat them because now I've got two teams to compete with. And draw just helps no one. Why am I even offered the Egypt job? What happened to freaking Germany and that lot knocking on the door? Don't tell me that's half Barnes in the middle of the park. Oh god, this team stinks. I'm going to go with the OGs, Finn and Connor, behind Holden and Carl. Usual wingers. Cruz, he's been quiet. Me, he's been quiet. Don't really use wings that much, do we? Been a bit quiet. Let's fucking finish his job off, really. Just get the 3 points. Stay in the mix against a good Wolves team. And then I can crack on with my day, and you can crack on with your day as well. Bang that. Woohoo! Yes! Right, I want to see goals. I want to see fucking goals.
Cameras trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts.
Number one in the league. Well, 6 games in, 5 from 6. It's an okay record, 38 games this season. So he's on track to get close to the record. I might break it, but certainly on track to get the golden boot. Carl is not the same that way before, and I really hope he finds it. Throws them out of the team a bit, but now give them a second opportunity. That's a handball for them, isn't it? Throws them out of the team. Why is it off me a half substitution already? 3 minutes in the game, if apparently someone's tired. Good play. A challenge.
And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Look at these passes. Come on, Finn. The challenge. Yep, got the right side of him. Here we go. Oh, big chance. Oh, I keep trying to sweat it, and it's a fucking waste of time. The goal kick. That is embarrassing. No more sweaties. Just fucking kick at the goal. So embarrassing. And yeah, play it out. Look at the space this man has in Glenwood Park.
Well, Derek, really getting to the serious end of the season. The pointed end, as I like to call it. Always nice to have the points in the bag.
Pointed end of the season, mate. You're fucking 6 games in, you dark cunt. That's a challenge. don't talk about fucking points ending at the summit. All I was thinking there was I should have been thinking about defending. It was the fact that Liverpool and City are not going to both drop points the sixth game of the season, are they? It's ridiculous. I wasn't focusing at all then when they put that ball through. There you go. Nice fucking dog! Wings are fucking shit. I'll just play without him. A fucking dog. What's a play? Why are you reboning it? Doing a weak foot Rabona when you've just done the best fucking move I've ever seen. Handball. Or not, fucking hell. What's that then? A handball? Yeah, cool. Fuck me. Oh my god. Options in the centre. What's that ball? Massive. I'm pissed off, mate. Yep, you can fuck off. And defeat and back, nice. There! Fucking getting in the way. Yep, oh my god. Where actually are Finn and Connor? There we go. Oh my god, they are actually tenacious with their tackling. Look how much space, look how deep they are for a start. No wonder there's so much fucking space in the park. It's because their defence are on the back fucking line. Look how deep they are. Subble, oh my god. Are you serious? That hasn't just twanged off his fucking leg then, has it? Ridiculous. Oh my god, look, just look on the radar at the bottom. Look how fucking spread out their back line is. There you go, straight between them. Yep. Oh, you fucking dick. Oh my lordy, 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 lordy. That's two opportunities now. Carlos fucking fucked. If I had Dan in the team, I'd fucking sub him on because he's fucking poor. So poor. Stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Now let's see what they can do here. Yep. Fucking have that, you prick. 47 minute or 1 minute added on. That's how really I like it. Great movement from Finn, that's what we need. Fucking hell. I need to switch these boys around, this is not. Unless I'm taking Sol off. And I'm taking Connor off as well. All my favourites on here that I can fucking trust to do a job. And I said, what is that for a touch? You fucking mad. Better fucking win that ball back. You haven't even done that. Matt Doherty. Lindelof now. Look, they're just passing around in all this acres of space. Fuck me, look how much space they have every time they get the ball. I don't get it, because whenever we get the ball, pass on instantly, get there. Massive pass on Kane. What a pass. Oh, it's got to be better than that. The rankings these players have really doesn't reflect how fucking woeful they can be sometimes. That's not a foul. Jesus Christ. Yep. Why is he doing that then? Keep possession of it now. Finn. That's what I want, through the heart of the team. Play with purpose and control. Ref. Oh my lord. Oh my gosh. David Alaba. He's gone down in the fucking box. Are you mad? For all the soft penalties we've had, you're not giving that one. Nailed on pen. absolutely nailed on pen. Devilu's got a red card for that the other night. Yep, fuck off. One touch and finish it. Have that, you prick. No way in hell is that not a pen. Absolutely bananas from the ref there. Look, their centre back is on their penalty spot. 70% possession, but look where your defence is, mate. And fine, look at this. Look at the space. I'm going to resort to not even disclosing them. I'm going to just go across the line like it's fucking table football. You know, the ones go left and right to where the ball is, and then eventually you might pickpocket a pass when they actually try and go through the line. Here we go, boom, easy. Ref. This ref is pissing me off. For all the soft challenges we get given against us. Good use of advantage by the referee. What's that then?
Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position.
Oh my goodness. What's the ball?
James. Creative look about this.
Oh, you fucking dick. Yeah, recycle it.
Kyle. Fruitful looking attack.
Oh, that's shit. Well read to ease the pressure. The chemistry between the front two is actually painful to watch. Fucking nothing going on Doherty. Between them.
Jonathan David.
Nothing more than just light probing. Good challenge.
Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter attack.
Yep, take a touch and bang it. Oh my god, that's a good save. Oh dear me. Yeah, we'll take a card, don't really care, it's fine, whatever.
Substitution time it is. No escape, not an immediate gathering.
Oh, what a weird save that was. Definitely the keeper really saw that coming at all. Till late on. A strange little punch he's gone for. That's fine. Don't let him pull too many of us out of position. Big edge. Ooh. Yeah, that's stupid. Oh, that's whatever. That's absolutely fine. Bad challenge, you smoke and read. That's absolutely fine. No pressure on the ball, so just take a touch and ping it. That's not where I wanted it at all. Not where I wanted that at all. Let's get across. Go for the line. Get through the lines. There we go. Oh, don't go to the ground. Oh. Keeps. Fuck me. Already in the way of it. Nice. Solid win. Well fought win there. Oh, dear me. It wasn't for their weird defence, but they had so much possession, did fuck all with it. 71% possession, you have one shot on target. Boring football. Like, surprise, surprise, City fucking win, so it doesn't matter, does it? Stupid. Absolutely stupid. Oh, pardon me. International break, it looks like. Recharge the batteries. Palace still sixth. But look at the top. Brighton sixth. Oh yeah, you can see the big boys are back at the top. Big V1. Right, I'll wrap this video up here. I have to keep steaming on. Steaming on.